Well, 6 years ago, a teenage singing Scot smashed her way into the European music scene. Now at 25, Amy McDonald is a chart-topping worldwide success, with her debut album reaching number one in 5 countries and her second record making the top 10. It's no surprise this singer has reached platinum and gold status right round the world. Have a listen.
The singer-songwriter dominates social media too. Her songs have had more than 56 million views on YouTube. Amy McDonald joins us now live to perform a track from her third album, Life in a Beautiful Light. There it is. This is Slow It Down.
I never knew you before. I'd been walking around with my eyes on the floor, but now you're everywhere to me. You're every face that I see. Things ain't moving quick enough for me. I guess I've been running round town, leaving my tracks, burning out where I burn, driving too fast, but I gotta slow right down. Back to
Beautiful Light is out now, and you can see her perform with Bryan Adams on his national tour that starts this Thursday. For tour and booking info, you can see the Daily Show info section on our website.
You're unreal. Hi. Welcome to the show, Amy.
Thank you.
That was fantastic. So what's the decision? Do you go, I'm going to wear this blouse and get a matching microphone, or I'm going to use this microphone and get a matching blouse? How does it work?
I think I'm just lucky. I never think it through. It just seems to match.
It all works out.
Yes.
Bryan Adams, what a treat, hey, to be able to perform with him.
Yes, totally. I mean, I'm so excited. Always loved his music, so to be able to support him is just a dream come true for me, really.
Yeah, how does it come about when you take the call and you're a fan of his already? It's just like, yes!
Yes, totally. I mean, we were desperate to come out to Australia because I have never been here before, and I was desperate to come out here with my music, and then when that opportunity came up, it was just perfect.
We've just heard from the producer in our ear, Tim. He said, just to ask you another question, because he just wants to hear you talk some more.
I don't think he meant to say that.
Yeah, so what are your thoughts on Eastern European reform?
don't get me started.
So you're going to have some fun in Australia, obviously.
Yes, I came out a little bit early, so I've had a few days in enjoying the delights that Sydney has to offer. So for once, I'm able to holiday at the same time.
I didn't hear a word you said. That's so sweet. Just to hear you talk. Okay, thank you,
Amy. Great to see you, and great sound.
Thank you.
I apologise for our creepy producer too, just by the way. Thank you.
He's a really nice man. Don't say that about Tim.
Well, he's all right.
Don't say that about Tim Artlett, our producer.